A new trick we learned from Dakota Dave, a way to save all the belly meat when you don't have all of the tools necessary, like a skinset or something like that. We don't have one with us. So what we did is we filleted the fish off, left the skin on. Now we take the ribs out before filleting it off. And then we save all the belly meat, so that's all there. So then we can take one cut, two cuts, and all the way down. Boneless fillet, and legal to transport.